Can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. We've been through... I love you. That's all I can say. I'm happy to spend the rest of my life with you.
Yeah.
Babe, the day's finally come. We've waited for this time for a long time now. And glad it's finally here. A little nervous, a little scared. Altogether happy that it's going on. Just want to thank you for being the mother to my kids, the lady to me. Looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you, which is a good thing. I'm happy about that. And looking forward to spending the rest of my life with you. And from here on out, hopefully everything goes smoothly. And I want to thank everyone for coming through, making this day really special for both of us. And just thanks to everyone. Hope you guys all have a good time. Thanks again.
Welcome. To all of you present today, we are gathered here not to witness the beginning of what will be, but rather what already is. It's still yours to write. All those present here have come to witness and celebrate your love and commitment today, eager to be a part of the story not yet told. Mario, do you take Victoria to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Do you promise to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, remain faithful to her as long as you both live?
I do.
And Victoria, do you take Mario to be your wedded husband, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony?
I do.
Do you promise to love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, remain faithful to him as long as you both live? I pronounce you husband and wife. Mario!
Someone like you, yes I